Well, basically, I addressed with the head coach that I will remember that because of that timeout and for someone to touch me. And I think that was very uncalled for him to touch me as we were verbalizing and communicating with one another. So that's what ended up happening. And that's what escalated it.